Novel versus series, the teachers.
Okay, everyone, can I have some quiet?
Quiet!
Thank you, Mr. Farouk. Right, is everyone ready to leave for Paris?
Are we under the water?
Yeah.
Then why can't we see any fish? It's just pitch black.
Did you see all the reefs? It's all going to be made of glass.
I wouldn't even open this up. Surely there's a reef.
Boys, it's past 11. You should be in your room. Go on now.
Couldn't have let them off. Pretty sure I did the exact same thing at that age. Sneaking around like that. With a boy. You never did anything like that?
Not when you don't figure out you're gay until your late 20s. Tend to miss out on those beautiful gay teenage experiences. Probably a bit late for me to have any youthful moments of discovery.
Don't think there's an age limit on those, to be honest.
You flirt, mummy.
Maybe. Ah, come on. We should head back. Are you going to report her?
Well, she can't get in trouble for having food poisoning, can she?
I suppose I'd better head down to reception, try and get some fresh sheets.
I mean, you could just share my bed. No, sorry. Stupid idea.
You said.
No.
I don't think it's a stupid idea.